Our partners at Arkansas Helicopters, 4029, looked at the damage from the sky, and the enormity of the destruction becomes very clear, especially when you compare those scenes to what it looked like before the storm. As the helicopter got close to the devastation of Sunday's tornado scene in central Arkansas, it looks like many victims described it, a war zone. Using Google Earth to show you the before and after perspective, one of the hardest hit areas was the town of Valonia, population 4,000. Among the vast amount of rubble, there was the new $14 million intermediate school that was set to open this fall. Valonia school superintendent Frank Mitchell told the AP, "There's just really nothing there anymore. We're probably going to have to start all over again." Here, as Google Earth shows us on the north side of town, a relatively new subdivision was approximately 60 homes. By Monday, taking a look from the sky, you can clearly see that except for the lucky few homes in one corner of the lots, the entire area wiped out. It was because of a new home that Daniel and April Smith moved to Valonia last fall so that their boys Cameron and Tyler could go to that new school someday soon. Both boys were killed when the tornadoes destroyed the family's home. From Google Earth, this recreation ballpark area looks ideal for all the children of Valonia. But now, it will be some time before the kids can play at this park once again. And as the Valonia mayor has said numerous times since Sunday night, businesses on the town's main drag, Highway 64, were extensively damaged. That was clear to see from our bird's eye view.